Well, with me now is Bill Keevil, who's Professor of Environmental Healthcare from the University of Southampton. Thank you so much for coming in. Let's just explain a few things. I mean, how worried should we be at this stage, and have we contained it?
Well, I can understand that people are concerned because this is a new virus. It's infected 80,000 Chinese people and killed over 2,000 of them. So, not surprisingly, people are concerned. But if we put this into perspective, at the moment, we've only reported 15 cases in the UK, although other European countries are reporting higher numbers. So we're doing the right thing in the UK at the moment.
Who is most at risk?
Most at risk seems to be older people over the age of 65 or 70 and those who've already got a health problem, such as diabetes.
And the difficulty with this, as I understand it, is that some people have got it, but they are showing no signs at all.
Yeah, this is a big concern because in a lot of people, they appear to have almost no symptoms at all. So if they think of anything, they might think they've got a mild cold. So we don't know what is going on.
One of the things, how do we protect ourselves? Because we're hearing lots of things about people running out of masks and so on. Is that the best way?
Well, we're well aware there have been panic sales of face masks around the world, but most of them, the surgical masks, actually are not very good. They were not designed to protect the wearer. And they're loose-fitting, and the fabrics they're made from actually don't filter very well. And your moist breath makes them wet on the inside. And this is another way in which the virus can pass through the fabric. So the government's recommendation and World Health Organization is don't wear them. They're actually not that good.
So what is the way of actually protecting yourself, the best way?
The best way is wash your hands for at least 20 seconds, so that's singing happy birthday twice to yourself or something similar.
That's quite a good way to do it, isn't it?
It is, you know, because people need to remember this. I'm afraid males are not very good at washing their hands compared to females. That will not surprise women at all. But everyone has got to practice good hygiene. The reason is you cough onto your hands and you can cough thousands of particles.
Could this coronavirus become more dangerous?
We're concerned because it's new. These types of viruses do mutate. We don't know if the mutations are going to happen rapidly, but a good example is flu. Every winter, we need a different flu virus vaccine because the virus mutates, so we don't know with this new one.
Now, government relies on scientists like you, and you're hoping to do some research into this. What are you focusing on with your Southampton team?
Well, I work with talented colleagues, and we've just put various proposals into the Medical Research Council, who've got a rapid response. So, for example, we're hoping to develop a new rapid diagnostic method that could be used, for example, by your doctor, so you wouldn't need to go to a lab. We're also working on a new type of face mask, which contains copper, because we've shown copper will kill these types of viruses in just a few minutes.
Professor Bill Keevil, thank you so much for coming and explaining a lot more.